Sure, we'll do a prison break. Why not?
Don't take too long with that prison truck. Can anyone compete in this
legendary fight? Got some cockfighting here.
Alright, where am I going?
Come closer! You deserve true excitement!
Well, I guess it might help to actually get out of here. And then figure out. On the coast? Oh, what's the coast anymore? Call. Alright. Come on, horsey.
Come on. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
We gotta go find an armor. We have to go find a prison truck.
Tourist, Philly's going to send you a picture of the type of truck we need.
You can't send it yourself?
I worry if this piece of shit form would just do what I.
In Candela, this guy.
Oh. You mean the things that have blown up a lot?
Whoa. Smart dog. Vamos, vamos.
Never liked hide and seek. Especially when it's, oh hey, we need you to do this, but
that's my dog.
Speaking of,
you see now.
Here's our truck.
Hola, Danny. It's Dr. Davalos.
Oh my god. How can your gas station be almost? Well, boom. Oh, I didn't even realize there's guys back there. They have no idea what they're in for. Oh, right. I guess I should take off that mask, huh? Yeah. I just thought about that. All right, I'll see you when we get there.
Esta es Radio Verdad, la estación nacional de
Yara. Oh, hey, we got a checkpoint right here. Well, I guess I'll take this. I don't understand how me getting out of the truck counts as the objective failing, but well, I guess I just don't have the truck at that moment in time, huh? That's a there.
Step back.
There we go. Problem solved, I guess.
Mierda.
All right, well, at least I have this in case I need it. And there's a tank. Hey, remember that thing about me saying I needed it? All right.
I love that dog.
Well, I mean, now I don't have my truck, so I gotta get. I can't win today.
For me.
You're not it, so you're just free XP. And you're not it either. Gotta be a truck somewhere.
Smart dog.
Oh wait. You're not it.
You find for me.
There again.
Binga. I love that dog.
I'm just gonna have a roadblock up here shortly of just. You hit my dog. Alright. I'm gonna see if I can find another.
That's my dog.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can find another truck. Like the one I need. There it is. I'll be taking that. How does that even... You know what? It's fine. It's fine.
Got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way.
Alright, now, for real this time, let's go get him and I'll meet you guys there. Alright, we're very close now. Is that a golf cart?
Smart dog.
No idea. No time to find out. It took me 3 attempts to get this truck, and I'm quite upset about it. But now that we have it, kind of all that matters.
Whoa, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me and Philly.
Oh yeah, sounds like Espada.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close. No more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wore my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
Huh. Well, me versus the prison.
I don't even know what this guy looks like.
I might be able to get a collat here. Jeez, everyone's gotta ouch. Everyone's gotta shoot first, ask questions later. Whoops. Hey, leave my dog out of this. And you! Is that a chop right here? Yes. Oh, well, guess what? Yeah, it won't last very long. See? Leave my dog alone. Hang on, boom, boom. Grenade in this economy? Alright, seems like we got everyone cleared out this time. Alright, first let's get Boom Boom up. I know. Refill everything. Hey, you know, I'm not gonna lie, it wasn't that bad. Boom, boom, I need you to move, bud. Is that another alarm I hear? I mean, not like it matters. Because I pretty much cleared the place out by accident. Oh, I got prison key card. Oh, well, that might be important.